1 Corinthians chapter 6, verse 16. What? Know ye not that he which is joined to an harlot is one body? For two, he said, shall be one flesh. Whenever you commit any form of fornication, you are knitting your spirit to the person you're committing a fornication with.
Break free, break free, break free. Break free, break free, break free. Your soul tie will be your demise. Break free, break free, break free. Break free, break free, break free. Break free, break free, break free. Your soul tie will be your demise. Break free, break free, break free.
How are you a slave to your own self? You became the prisoner of your own self, a victim of your own circumstances, lost in the sauce by the cause of your romances. Soul tied from head to toe, not willing to face the facts, so your heart turned ice cold. You think you free in this wicked nation. Slavery never ended, they expanded the plantation. New chains wrapped around your brain, following your desires, but that lust will never maintain. Only love can conquer your sins, but if you stay following lust, then you will never know what love is.
Break free, break free, break free. Break free, break free, break free. Your soul tie will be your demise. Break free, break free, break free. Break free, break free, break free. Break free, break free, break free. Your soul tie will be your demise. Break free, break free, break free.
Enticing the children of the Most High, can't even fight against it cause they so tired. With the pillows that it gives to make them comfortable, take away the minds of the men and leave them gullible. We try to wake them up from sleep like rise and shine, but even in the truth they can't get it out they mind. Cause it's stalking them, every day it's haunting them. The lust of the flesh, to avoid it, it's hard for them. The highest form of witchcraft that has ever lived. It doesn't care if you're an elder or a little kid, homosexuality or heterosexual. If you don't let it go, you will die in that stronghold. Break free.
Break free, break free, break free. Break free, break free, break free. Your soul tie will be your demise. Break free, break free, break free. Break free, break free, break free. Break free, break free, break free. Your soul tie will be your demise. Break free, break free, break free.
Hebrews the 4th chapter at the 12th verse. The word of the Most High is quick and powerful, and sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the dividing asunder of soul and spirit, and the joints and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and the intents of the hearts.